solution of a quadratic equation by quadratic formula. Exercise 4.3 is based on quadratic formula, where we are going to use discriminant b square minus 4ac and quadratic formula minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Exercise 4.3, question number 1 is completing square method, which is deleted from portion. So we will start with question number 2. Here we have to find roots of the quadratic equation by applying quadratic formula. So first question is 2x square minus 7x plus 3 is equal to 0. Here a is equal to 2. A is nothing but coefficient of x square, and b is minus 7, and c is the constant term, that is 3. So discriminant b square minus 4ac is equal to minus 7 whole square minus 4 into 2 into 3. 49 minus 4, 2s are 8, 3s are 24. 25, which is greater than 0. So, distinct real roots. Therefore, by applying quadratic formula, x is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Minus b is minus 7 plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac, already we found, that is 25, by 2 into a is 2. Minus of minus plus 7 plus or minus 5 by 4. So 7 plus 5 by 4 and 7 minus 5 by 4. X is equal to 7 plus 5 by 4, that is 12 by 4, that is 3, and x is equal to 7 minus 5 by 4, 2 by 4, that is 1 by 2. Therefore, the roots are 3 and 1 by 2. Second question, 2x square plus x minus 4 is equal to 0. Here, a is equal to 2. B is equal to 1 and C is equal to minus 4. So discriminant B square minus 4AC is equal to 1 square minus 4 into 2 into minus 4. 1 minus 4, 2s are 8, 8 4s are 32, minus of minus plus. So 1 plus 32, that is 33, which is greater than 0. So, distinct real roots. So, x is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Minus b is 1 plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac is 33 by 2 into a is 2. Minus 1 plus or minus square root of 33 by 4. So that is minus 1 plus root 33 by 4 and minus 1 minus root 33 by 4. So these are the roots. Therefore, the roots are minus 1 plus root 33 by 4 and minus 1 minus root 33 by 4. Question number 3, 4x square plus 4 root 3x plus 3 is equal to 0. Here, a is equal to 4, b is equal to 4 root 3 and c is equal to 3. So, discriminant b square minus 4ac is equal to 4 root 3 whole square minus 4 root 3 whole square is nothing but 4 square into root 3 whole square. So 16 into 3 minus 48. 48 minus 48, that is 0. So equal real roots. Because discriminant is 0, equal real roots. Therefore, x is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a minus 4 root 3 plus or minus discriminant is 0 by 2 into 4 minus 4 root 3 by 8. A plus or minus 0. So the roots are minus root 3 by 2, comma minus root 3 by 2, equal real roots. Therefore, the roots are minus root 3 by 2 and minus root 3 by 2. Fourth question, 2x square plus x plus 4 is equal to 0. Here a is equal to 2, b is equal to 1, c is equal to 4. So discriminant b square minus 4ac is equal to 1 square minus 4 into 2 into 4. So 1 minus 32, that is minus 31, which is less than 0. So no real roots. Therefore, solution of the given equation does not exist. Question number 3. Find the roots of the following equations. X minus 1 by x is equal to 3. So x minus 1 by x is equal to 3. Find LCM is x. So it becomes x square minus 1 is equal to 3. So x square minus 1 is equal to 3x. So x square minus 3x minus 1 is equal to 0, which is a quadratic equation. In x. So discriminant b square minus 4ac is equal to minus 3 whole square minus 4 into a is 1, c is minus 1. So 9 minus of minus plus 4, 13, which is greater than 0. So distinct real roots. Therefore, x is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a, which is quadratic formula. Minus b is minus 3 plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac is 13 by 2 into a is 1. So x is equal to minus half minus plus 3 plus or minus square root of 13 by 2. That is 3 plus root 13 by 2 and 3 minus root 13 by 2. Therefore, the roots are 3 plus root 13 by 2, 3 minus root 13 by 2. 1 by x plus 4 minus 1 by x minus 7 is equal to 11 by 30. Here, LCM is x plus 4 into x minus 7. So, x minus 7 minus x plus 4 is equal to 11 by 30. X minus 7 minus x minus 4 by x plus 4 into x minus 7 is equal to 11 by 30. Plus x minus x gets cancelled. Minus 11 by x plus 4 into x minus 7 is equal to 11 by 30. 11 gets cancelled. So this is minus 1 by x plus 4 into x minus 7 is equal to 1 by 30. Cross multiplication. X plus 4 into x minus 7 is equal to minus 30. So x square minus 7x plus 4x minus 28 is equal to minus 30. X square minus 3x minus 28 minus 30 is equal, sorry, plus 30 is equal to 0. So x square minus 3x plus 2 is equal to 0. Here a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 3, c is equal to 2. So b square minus 4ac is equal to minus 3 whole square minus 4 into 1 into 2. So discriminant b square minus 4ac is equal to 9 minus 8, that is 1 greater than 0. So distinct real roots. Therefore, x is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a, that is minus of minus 3 plus or minus root 1 by 2 into 1. So x is equal to 3 plus or minus 1, root 1 is 1 by 2. That is equal to 3 plus 1 by 2 and 3 minus 1 by 2. That is equal to 4 by 2 and 2 by 2. That is 2 and 1. Therefore, the roots are 2 and 1.
In a class test, the sum of Shefali's marks in mathematics and English is 30. Had she got 2 marks more in mathematics and 3 marks less in English, the product of their marks would have been 210. Find her marks in the two subjects. Let Shefali's mathematics marks be x. Then English marks is 30 minus x, because sum of the marks of mathematics and English is 30. It is given English marks will be 30 minus x. According to the problem, had she got 2 marks more in mathematics and 3 marks less in English, the product of their marks would have been 210. So if she get 2 marks more in mathematics, that is x plus 2, and if she get 3 marks less in English, 30 minus x minus 3, product will be 210. So x plus 2 into 27 minus x is equal to 210. So 27x minus x square plus 54 minus 2x is equal to 210. Minus x square plus 25x plus 54 is equal to 210. Minus x square plus 25x plus 54 minus 210 is equal to 0. Minus x square plus 25x minus 156 is equal to 0. So x square minus 25x plus 156 is equal to 0. So discriminant b square minus 4ac is equal to b is minus 25. 1 square minus 4 into a is 1 into 156. So 625 minus 624. So this is 1, which is greater than 0. So distinct real roots. So using quadratic formula, x is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a minus of minus 25 plus or minus square root of 1 by 2 into 1. This is 25 plus or minus 1 by 2. That is 25 plus 1 by 2 and 25 minus 1 by 2. That is 26 by 2 and 24 by 2. That is 13 and 12. If x is equal to 13, then 30 minus x is equal to 30 minus 13, that is 17. If x is equal to 12, then 30 minus x is equal to 30 minus 12, that is 18. Therefore, if mathematics marks are 13, then English marks will be 17. If math marks are 12, then English marks will be 18. The diagonal of a rectangular field is 60 meters more than the shorter side. If the longer side is 30 meters more than the shorter side, find the sides of the field. Let the shorter side be x meters. Then the longer side will be x plus 30 meters. Then the diagonal will be x plus 60 meters. Let the rectangular field will be ABCD. Then shorter side is x and longer side is x plus 30 and diagonal is x plus 60. Now in triangle ABC, AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. Pythagoras theorem. AC square x plus 60 whole square is equal to x square plus x plus 30 whole square. So a plus b whole square, x square plus 2 into x into 60 plus, sorry, plus 60 square is equal to x square plus 2 into x into 30 plus 30 square. X square plus 120x plus 3600 is equal to 2x square plus 60x plus 900. So x square plus 120x plus 3600 minus 2x square minus 60x minus 900 is equal to 0. minus x square, then plus 120x minus 60x, that is 60x plus 2700 is equal to 0. So x square minus 60x minus 2700 is equal to 0, which is a quadratic equation. In x, here a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 60, c is equal to minus 2700. By using quadratic formula, x is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a, minus of minus 60 plus or minus square root of minus b square minus 60 whole square minus 4 into 1 into minus 2700 by 2 into 1. This is 60 plus or minus square root of 3600 minus of minus plus 10800 by 2. X is equal to 60 plus or minus square root of 14400 by 2. 60 plus or minus 120 by 2. 60 plus 120 by 2, 60 minus 120 by 2, 180 by 2 minus 60 by 2, 90 minus 30. Being dimension, x cannot be negative. So x is equal to 90. Therefore, the shorter side is equal to x, that is 90 meters. Longer side is equal to x plus 30, 90 plus 30. That is 120 meters. The difference of squares of two numbers is 180. The square of the smaller number is 8 times the larger number. Find the two numbers. Let the larger number be x. Then smaller number square is equal to 8x. So smaller number is 8x. According to the problem, difference of squares of two numbers. So bigger, larger number square x square minus smaller number square 8x, that is equal to 180. X square minus 8x minus 180 is equal to 0. Then by quadratic formula, x is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a, minus of minus 8 plus or minus square root of minus 8 whole square minus 4 into 1 into minus 180 by 2a. So 8 plus or minus square root of 64 plus 720 by 2 into 1. x is equal to 8 plus or minus square root of 784 by 2. So 8 plus or minus 28 by 2. 8 plus 28 by 2 and 8 minus 28 by 2. 36 by 2 minus 20 by 2. 18 minus 10. If x is equal to minus 10, then the smaller number is equal to square root of 8x. Square root of 80, which does not exist. Therefore, x is equal to 18. Then root 8x is equal to root 144, that is plus or minus 12. Hence, the two numbers are 18 and minus 12. Sum of the areas of two squares is 468 meters square. If the difference of their perimeters is 24 meters, find the sides of the two squares. Let side of the smaller square be x meters. Then perimeter of smaller square is equal to 4x meters. Perimeter of larger square is equal to 4x plus 24 meters. Since difference of their perimeters is 24, perimeter of larger square will be 4x plus 24. Then side of larger square is equal to 4x plus 24 by 4. X plus 6 meters. According to the problem, sum of the areas is equal to, so x square plus x plus 6 whole square is equal to 468. Then x square plus 12x plus 36 is equal to 468. 2x square plus 12x plus 36 minus 468 is equal to 0. 2x square plus 12x minus 432 is equal to 0. Throughout the equation, divide by 2, you will get x square plus 6x minus 216 is equal to 0, which is a quadratic equation. Which is a quadratic equation in x. Then by quadratic formula, x is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a minus b is 6 plus or minus square root of 6 square minus 4 into 1 into minus 2, 16 by 2 into 1. This is minus 6 plus or minus square root of 36 plus 864 by 2. So, x is equal to minus 6 plus or minus square root of 900 by 2. Minus 6 plus or minus 30 by 2. Minus 6 plus 30 by 2. Minus 6 minus 30 by 2. 24 by 2. Minus 36 by 2. 12 minus 18. So, being length, x cannot be negative. So, x is equal to 12. Therefore, side of the smaller square is equal to 12 meters. Side of the larger square is equal to x plus 6, that is 12 plus 6, is 18.